Add and drop procedures. Open CUCA mobile application and enter your CUCA student credentials and click on Login. Once you're logged in, click on the icon Online Registration. At the bottom of the online registration page, click on the icon Registered to see the list of the selected registered courses. Click on the X sign where you can find it next to the course name to select on the subject that you wish to drop. You will receive a confirmation message saying that the course is dropped successfully and your selection will be highlighted in orange. Once you have completed the drop process, click on the icon Courses at the bottom of the page to select the new courses that you wish to add. You can select the new courses by clicking on the course name. Afterwards, you may choose your preferred timings. Then, you can click on the icon Registration Summary at the bottom of the page. Based on your selection, you can view the summary of the added and dropped courses, where you can also find the status which is highlighted next to it. After reviewing the registration summary, click on the icon Save to confirm your course booking. Kindly understand and read thoroughly the terms and conditions and click on Accept and Save. Afterwards, you will receive a confirmation message stating that your courses are enrolled successfully. Furthermore, a confirmation message will be sent to you that the course changes has been booked, and you have to pay the add and drop fee within 72 hours to avoid the cancellation of the booking. Click on the icon Pay Online where you can enter your card details and click on the icon Pay Now to secure the transaction. You will receive a notification that your payment is successfully completed. To access your new class schedule, please return to CUCA's applications homepage and click on the icon Additional Reports. Kindly select Student Timetable as the report type and select the current semester and academic year and click on View Report.